What's good, everybody? Cowboy Tomi here with another bike build. I hope y'all have been doing good. I know it's been a while since my last video. I think it's been like 4 or 5 months. I've been just really busy with other activities and other hobbies. It's also been really sunny here in Seattle, so I've been playing outside a lot. But it feels good being back with another one. And this one's gonna be pretty good because I've been on the fence about buying this frame for a long time. And I finally pulled the trigger. It's a mini Velo Neutrino by Velo Orange, size small in the pistachio colorway. I'm building this bike because I needed a bike where I can run errands with, that has a basket in the front and a good city cruiser. And with this bike, I wanted to use old parts only. And it had to be silver so that it can contrast well with the paint and it just gives off a classic look. So you'll notice old cage bearings being used in the bottom bracket and headset. And you'll notice some old Shimano parts being used on here. And yeah, with that being said, sit back, relax, enjoy the sounds of bike maintenance. I will speak to you shortly. Thank you. With this bike build coming to an end, I just want to say thank you to all my subscribers. Thank you for sticking with me. And shout out to all my new subscribers. And shout out to bikepacking.com for featuring me on their website the other day. And if you want to know more info about this bike build, I did a full blog write-up on beaconseattle.com. So go and check that out. There's some good pictures there. And yeah, I've been riding this bike for like 3 weeks every day, just cruising around the city. I added some bits to it. I added fenders for the rain and a dynamo hub just so I can just hop on, just vibe around the neighborhood. And it's been super nice just throwing everything in a basket and just riding off. And yeah, it's just such a fun bike. It rides like a normal bike, but like smaller and more compact, of course. If you have any questions about the bike build, don't hesitate to leave it down in the comments. And don't forget to like and subscribe, of course. And if you know anybody that might be interested in my YouTube channel, don't hesitate to share it. And with that being said, don't forget to tell your loved ones you love them. Keep on riding, keep on having fun. Don't take things too seriously. Appreciate the small things in life. And don't forget to drink water. And yeah, have a good day, have a good night. Much love, peace, and happiness. And I will see you in the next video. Peace.